y te hicieron confi, Conchita. ¡Chira!
¡Sandra! Come in, come in. Oh, I'm so glad to see you. Oh, I can't believe that you're here after all these years.
Well, here I am. My first time in a big city.
Well, I'll make sure that you love it. Look at you. You're gorgeous.
You know, Sandra, you were always the prettier one.
Well, let's call it a draw.
Oh, Sandra, we have so much catching up to do.
Yeah, so let's get right down to it. How's your love life?
I be blush, but I be tell you all about it.
Ooh, this sounds good.
It is about my, how you say, fiancé, Carlos.
You have a fiancé? Well, when did this happen?
When I was 4. It was arranged by our parents, but I cannot go through with it. My life has been so sheltered. I think before a woman she married, she should, you know, no more than one man. Sandra, be honest. Have you dated more than one man?
I think we ought to get you out of that shelter. What you need is a date. Mm-hmm. Let me see now. A-B-B. What kind of man you like?
Sandra, I do not know if I'm ready for that.
Ready for what?
Babu.
I say I got my work cut out for me. You just take it easy and relax. I'll go get my beginner's book for you.